You've never been comforted.
No, that's not true. One time my dad felt so bad about missing my Little League game that he made up for it by disappearing for 9 years.